Alaska, 1958. A teenage boy murders his girlfriend's family and then embarks on a bloody spree killing. 19-year-old Charles Starkweather terrifies the nation as he and his 14-year-old lover, Caril Fugate, embark on a deadly road trip.
Ah!